morning my dear students, welcome to the offline class. Last class we have studied the equations reducible to the linear form. Here exercise 3.6, in that I solved the first main here linear equations. Now here last column two problems is there. Here they given the old problems. Today what is there? Here age calculation they are given in the sixth question. The ages of Hari and Harry are in the ratio. Here age of Hari and also Harry 5:7. 4 years from now the ratio of their ages will be 3:4. Here they given the ratio form. Find their present age. Here they given the ratio form. We have to convert this. Okay. Now we have to take sixth one. Whatever they are given, you should write. Let age of Hari. Age of Hari how much? 5:3. They given. You should write in the form. If is to means I said last problem. Take here x. Next Harry how much? 7x. Next after 4 years later,
age of Harry will be 7x plus 4. Okay, now what about
3 by 4. Next you have to do the cross multiplication. This question 4 into 5x plus 4 is equal to 3 into 7x plus 4. If you are doing the cross multiplication means 4 into 5x plus 4. Next 3 into 7x plus 4. Next you know the common calculation. 4 5 are 20x. Next 4 4 are 16. A plus is there. Write the plus is equal to 3 7 jump 21. Here x is the variable. You should write x. Again here plus is there means you should write plus. 3 4 are 12. I said variables. I said here is the variable is the x. Constant terms. I take a constant term here 16. Here plus 12 is equal to is there means you have to take minus 16 minus 12 is equal to 21x. Here plus 20 will be minus 20. You know already 21x minus 20x means you are getting 1x. 1x means x only. Next here 16 minus 12, what is the value here? 4. Here x value how much? 4. But here hurry 8, what is there here? 5x is there. Here x value 4 is there. Multiply 5 into 4 is 20 years. Hurry 8 how much? 20 years. What about hurry? Hurry is they given 7x. Means 7 into 4, 7 4 is 28 years. Here we are calculated the hurry age and also hurry age. Now you have to take the 7th question. What is the 7th question? The denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. Here denominator and also numerator they are given. If the numerator is increased by 70, here increased how much? 17. Here numerator is increased 70 and the denominator is decreased by 1. Here see, increased means you have to take consider plus. What about decreased? Decreased means you have to take minus. The number obtained is 3 by 2. Find the rational number. You have to find here the rational number by keeping the value x.
Next what I said, we have to take variables aside, constant term aside.
here is the constant term. 34 is there. Plus 21 will be here. Minus 21 is equal to 3x is there. Here plus 2x will be minus 2x. Next, 34 minus 21. What is the value I am taking here? 34, 21. Here, 4 minus 1, 3. 3 minus 2, 1. You are getting here 13. 13 is equal to 3x minus 2x. 3 minus 2 here is the value. 1x means it will be x. X value how much? X value is 13. I am taking here x value how much? X is equal to 13. Next, what they said here? Rational number. Here you have to find the rational number. Rational number, what we have considered here? x by x plus a. Means denominator you have to add. Means x value how much here? 13 divided by, instead of x I am taking 13. 13 divided by x value 13 plus 8. What is the value 13 plus 8? Yeah, 13 divided by 13 plus 8 is the value 21. Here is the rational number how much? 13 by 21 is the rational number. Again I am explaining this. Here let the rational number be x and denominator also they given. Means the total rational number x by x plus 8. According to the question what they said, here is the rational number add by 17 in the numerator and also denominator decreased by minus 1. Here is the value 3 by 2. It is all in the given form. Up to here in the question only they given. In the word form they given, you have to take in the sentence wise. Next you have to take the cross multiplication. X plus 17 into 2 is equal to 3 into x. Here see 8 minus 1 and directly considered here 7. Next you have to multiply 2 into x, 2x, 2 7 is 34 is equal to 3 into x, 3x plus 3 7 is 21. Again next I said here, already last class I have explained, here variables aside, constant terms aside you should write. 34 minus 21 getting 13. 3x minus 2x it will be x. Here x value how much? 13. Here rational number already you know x. X means 13. Total rational number means you have to consider x by x plus 8. X value 13. X plus 8 means 13 plus 8. You are getting here 21. 13 by 21 is the rational number. I think all of you understood this whole chapter. Okay, chapter 3, linear equations, whatever I am given the homework, you should complete. And next, this Saturday or next Saturday, come and take the correction. Okay.